Hey there and welcome back to our channel in Tutorial Guru. Today we are going to show you how to log out of Canva, a fantastic design tool that helps you bring your creative idea to life. So let's get started. The first thing you will need to do is open your Canva website or Canva app on your device. For Canva website, go to the address bar and type www.canva.com and hit enter. If you are not already signed in, go ahead and sign in with your Canva account. Once you are logged in, look for your profile picture or name in the top right corner of the screen. Click on it to open a drop-down menu. Among the options, you can see Sign Out. Click on it. And Canva will log out of your account. To again log in back, continue with your Google or other IDs you have used to log in before. And there you have it. You have successfully logged out of your Canva account. It's a simple process and it's always good to log out when you are done to keep your account secure. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.